What is a chickpea? Don't say you're going to ask for tacos again. Can I have a taco? Chickpea, I just told you. Okay, because you're just a baby. Okay, guys. So snowing at our place, and Chickpea really is hungry because she said that she wants chili, and she wants tacos again. So, look at her. Look how sad Chickpea is. Chickpea, you're actually hungry. You actually are hungry. Look at your little cheeks. Oh yeah, they're cheeks. So why are you going to suck me? Where's the little? Ow! Chickpea. It's kind of a neutral taste, but it's like buttery texture.
And then the salt just gives it that powers the whole thing.
That hurt? No. It's no. But chili. Chili. Like chili food, right? Is there emotion? Yes. Chili is emotion. It's an emotion. So. Why can't we eat it? Because it's emotion. And chili the food. Yeah, Chickpea, I know it's a food, but it doesn't mean that you can eat anything. That sounds delicious. Like a taco? Like a taco's name, right? Oh, Chickpea, and you watched it too. Show the YouTuber. No! I'm never gonna show my juice to Chickpea, but everyone wanted to see it. No,
there's a reason you don't need a knife for this meal. Everything is centered up to be broken down with a plastic spoon. Okay.
Alright, little Chickpea. Say goodbye to the YouTubers. Bye! I want a taco. Mama, you want a taco? No, I don't, Chickpea.